हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल स्टडी मल्टी स्टेज सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप। मल्टी स्टेज सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप मींस सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप्स मोर देन वन। इफ ए सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू और मोर इंपेलर्स, द पंप इज कॉल्ड मल्टी स्टेज सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप्स। द इंपेलर्स मे बी माउंटेड ऑन द सेम शाफ्ट और ऑन डिफरेंट शाफ्ट। इफ द इंपेलर्स आर माउंटेड ऑन सेम शाफ्ट देन द पंप्स विल बी इन सीरीज, एंड इफ द pumps are on different shafts that may be on parallel shafts, parallel multi-staging. A multi-stage pump is having the following two important functions. It can be used to produce a high head and it can be used to produce high discharge or large quantity of liquid. If a high head is to be developed, the impellers are connected in series. Connected in series means on the same shaft. While for discharging large quantity of liquid, the impellers are connected in parallel. Multi-stage centrifugal pumps for high heads. For creating high heads, we have to connect impellers in series. So for developing a high head, a numbers of impellers are mounted in series or on the same shaft as shown in this figure. In this figure, you see the two impellers are mounted on same shaft from suction pipe. The water comes from this side and gets out from this side and enters to the another inlet of the second impeller and comes out from the second impeller with higher head. The water from the suction pipe enters the first impeller at inlet and is discharged at the outlet with increased pressure. The water with increased pressure from the outlet of the first impeller is taken to the inlet of the second impeller with the help of connecting pipe as shown in figure. At the outlet of the second impeller, the pressure of water will be more than the pressure of water at the outlet of the first impeller. Thus, if more impellers are mounted on the same shaft, so the pressure at the outlet the N
is the number of identical impellers
and
mounted
on the same shaft,
impellers can be
and
directed.
HM is the head developed by each impeller with each other. So the total head developed will be equals to N multiply HM. The discharge passing through each impeller is same. Multi-stage centrifugal pumps for high discharge. In this, we connect the impellers parallel to each other. These are the two centrifugal pumps with different suction pipes connected with the same sump, and the discharge of the pipe can be connected with the same pipe. So if the discharge from pump 1 is Q1 and the discharge from Q2 is pump 2 is Q2, then total discharge will be Q1 plus Q2. In multi-stage centrifugal pump, for obtaining high discharge, the pump should be connected in parallel as shown in this figure. Each of the pump lifts the water from a common pump, common sump, and discharge water to a common pipe to which the delivery pipe of each pump is connected. Each of the pump is working against the same head. If the number of identical pumps arranged in parallel are N and the discharge from the pump one pump is Q, then total discharge will be equals to N multiply Q, considering the same discharge from all the impellers.